On top of the garden is what's called the map. And the map and the garden are very closely integrated. And the map is a way of representing the way you see the world. And what I mean is, there's a reality out there, and then there's your reality. And your reality of the world is based on everything that's gone into your garden.